Good morning everyone, ready for the class? But before that, tell me, how are you? What should you say? I am fine, thank you. In my last class, I told you that if somebody asks you, how are you? Then you should say, I am fine, thank you. One more thing I taught you, that you should respect your elders. Always obey them. I hope everybody is doing the same, because then only everybody will say that you are a good child. Okay, children? And today, one more thing I want to teach you, that you should be polite every time, because everyone loves a polite kid. You should use please if you ask for something. Like if you want a glass of water, you should say, please mama, give me a glass of water. Or if you want a pencil, then you should say, mama or didi, please give me pencil. Or please close the door, please give me rice, please give me razor, please turn the light off. Like this only, you should use the word please before asking anything. Okay? When you ask for something, you should say please. So, we have to be polite. Okay, children? I hope all the kids will follow the instructions which we are giving you before starting the class. And I want to request all the parents also to make sure that your child should do it, because the value education which we all are teachers giving you before the topic is very much necessary for being a good human being. So kids, now it's time for the topic of the day, that is yellow color. Today I will tell you about yellow color. See, Rekha ma'am is also in yellow color today. See, what is the color of my shirt? Yellow color. And yellow color is the color of happiness. When you see the yellow color, there is a smile in everyone's face. So that is why we call yellow color is color of happiness. Let's see some objects of yellow color. Sun. You must have seen the sun. Sun is yellow. Sun is yellow. Sunflower. See, this is the flower. And its name is sunflower. It is also of yellow color. And you know why its name is sunflower? Because sunflower turns its head towards the sun. जहां sun होता है ये उस तरफ अपना face कर लेता है. Okay? And there is a fruit also of yellow color. It's a mango. Everybody loves to eat mango. Yes, mango. Mango is also yellow in color. And banana. See, banana is also yellow in color. And this is a smiley. I told you na that yellow is the color of happiness. So that is why color of a smiley is yellow. Oh, there is a balloon also of yellow color. See, what is the color of this balloon? Yellow. What is the color of this balloon? Yellow. And see, one more thing. Yummy, yummy ice cream. Everybody loves to eat ice cream. See, this is also of yellow color. And this is called, everybody knows it, mango bar. Okay? This is also of yellow color. But now you all are at home, so you can't eat ice cream because mama papa will not go outside to bring it for you. So don't create fuss to eat ice cream. Okay, when the lockdown will open, then only mama and papa will make you eat the ice cream. So for now, this is a mango bar of yellow color. Okay, so these all are objects of yellow color. See, there is a crayon also of yellow color. See, ma'am is having some more objects also. There is a pencil. This is also yellow color. And ma'am is having a ball. This is also yellow color. Okay? So revise it once again. Okay? This is yellow color crayon. This is a mango and its color is yellow. Repeat after me. Yellow banana. Yellow sunflower. Yellow smiley. Yellow ice cream. Yellow balloon. And yellow sun. Okay, kids? I hope now you will recognize the yellow color. If somebody asks you and show you so many colors, like this is a color box of Rekha ma'am, and if some Rekha ma'am will show you that, find out the yellow color among them. So I hope you will be able to find out the yellow color and recognize it. So where is the yellow color? Where is the yellow color? Is this yellow color? No, this is no. Where is the color? Yes, this is a yellow color. Okay, children. So this is a yellow color. Okay. I hope you love the video, and now onwards you will recognize all the yellow objects, and you must watch this video once again and revise it. Okay, children, till then, keep washing your hands at least for 20 seconds and stay home, stay safe. Bye, children.